In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Webpack and Webpack-cli, run the Webpack from the command line, create Webpack config file, set up an npm script to run Webpack, and finally run Webpack in watch mode. First, I'm going to navigate to my project root directory or where I want it to be. If you haven't set up your npm project, run npm init --es, and this utility is going to create the package.json file for your project. I'm then going to type node --version, and this will let me know what version of node I'm using. As long as you see version 6 or higher, you will be able to use Webpack 4. But to use Webpack 5, you will need to node version 10.13 or higher. Now the next thing I'm going to do is install Webpack and Webpack-cli. So I will type npm install --save --dev webpack-cli. And they will be saved in our dev dependencies. Webpack-cli will allow us to interact with Webpack from the command line. So now that we have set up our project and have installed our dependencies, we are going to run our first Webpack build. Now let's install jQuery by typing npm install --save jQuery. Installing jQuery is just for demonstration, and you don't have to install it to use Webpack. And now that it is included, I'm going to make a couple of folders inside of project directory. The first is going to be called source, and the second is going to be called distribution. Source folder is where we will put all of our source files, and distribution is everything that is intended for distribution or production. So let's create a new file inside of the source folder, and this is going to be called index.js. Now we are going to create a variable to import or require jQuery. And then we will use a few selectors to select an element with ID set to title. And we are going to set the text to Hello Webpack. And we then are going to create a new file called index.html in the distribution folder. So let's create a simple HTML file. Then I'm going to add a script tag and set the src to main.js. Main.js doesn't exist yet, but we are going to generate it using Webpack. Back to the terminal, we are going to run Webpack command. I'm going to type /node-modules/.bin/webpack. If you are using npm 5.2 or higher, you can run npx webpack instead. And if I run this, it's going to look in the source folder for index.js file, and it's going to generate the main.js file. So not only does main.js have all of our code that we wrote, but it is also including the jQuery. And if we pull this up in our browser, we should see Hello Webpack being added to the H1. At the root of our project, we want to create a file called webpack.config.js. This is going to set up all of our configuration options for Webpack so that we don't have to type commands manually. The first thing that we are going to import is the pass module from the node.js. And this is going to help us route our created files into the proper directory. We then are going to use module.expose. We will set up an entry point. The entry point is just our main JavaScript file, and in our case is index.js inside of our source folder. So we will say src index.js. We will also specify an output, and this is going to be the file name main.js and the pass.resolve. We want to look for the dir name dist for our output. So to run Webpack, let's run npx webpack. This is going to generate the main.js file, which we should see in our dist folder. By default, Webpack is going to look for webpack.config.js file in your project root, but if you want to call it something different, you can always pass a config flag. So you could do something like npx webpack --config, and then you could say my.webpack.config.js, and this will look for this file instead. Let's add an npm script to our package.json file. Here in the package.json file, I'm going to change the test command to a new one called build. And build is going to be set to Webpack so that I can run npm run build inside of this project folder, and it will run Webpack for me. Let's try it. I'm going to say npm run build and this should execute Webpack. I can also use a watch command. This is going to be a flag for running Webpack in watch mode. Let me show you what I mean by this. I'm going to run npm run build. If I go to index.js file and if I add a few exclamation marks and hit save, we should see that this watch command reruns. And I should see the change by hitting the refresh button.